Hello, this is Natalie Forsyth, here to lead you along another step on the path to food freedom. So if you are sick and tired of the food crazies, you have come to the right place. Emotions. How overwhelming emotions can be. And if you're watching this video, then my guess is when you feel intense emotions, you stuff it down with food. You use food to make yourself feel better. You use food to feel just a little bit more comfortable. And you use food to numb out from those intense emotions. Am I right? Well, I want to offer another tool today to help you in one of those moments where you experience a lot of intense emotional duress. And that is a tool that I like to call give it to the earth. Give it to the earth. What does that mean? All right, here's the thing. You experience a moment of intense emotion. Go outside. If you can, be barefoot. You might be standing. You could even be down on your hands and knees. You can be however you really want to be. But the idea is that you're in contact with the ground, you're outside, and you do this exercise. You take a deep breath in, and as you do, you envision lightness. And as you exhale, you do a big releasing breath like that. And that as you release with that vocal exhale, you also envision, whether it's your hands or your feet on the ground, that you're just sending that emotion into the earth. And you just send it out of your body and into the earth. Now, this might sound a little funny, and in some ways it is, but what if it helps? What if you could do that instead of binge? Worth doing, right? I know anecdotally from my experience and the experience of so many students of mine that doing this kind of exercise can take you from being in a place where you feel right on the edge of out of control eating to a place where you actually are feeling more calm and grounded and able to move through your day without going to food. There's also some interesting science out there about the power of being in contact with the earth. There's a specific study that looks at people with inflamed joints. And if you go outside and you have that joint in direct contact with the ground, those people had decreased inflammation to people who didn't. Now, I'm extrapolating that a little bit into this kind of emotional release. And that said, I know that it works in my own body and in the body of so many of my students. So what can you do to go give it to the earth? This is Natalie Forsyth teaching you another tiny action to help you live the life that you've actually been so hungry for all along. If you want to make sure today's teaching stays close to home, you can download today's coloring book page and color it in. I hope that you have a great day, and may you go give it to the earth.